I am Uatu, the Watcher. I have been charged with observing your world since before humanity reigned as the dominant species. I have watched your greatest explorers become your greatest heroes. I have watched you turn accident into triumph. I have watched selfless acts define a lifetime. I have seen the flash of genius define the future. I have watched legends born. And return. Most needed. I have watched adversity turn into purpose. Over and over again, I have watched all of this and so much more. Because that is the task bequeathed to me by the universe. But I can stand by and watch no more. I have watched you, Victor von Doom. I know what you are planning, and it cannot be allowed. Humanity is at an important crossroads. The future of your species is at stake. So today, I have broken my Watcher's vow to never interfere with the course of humanity. I am here to stop you!
I have so little respect for those who do not know their place!
You do not know the power you abuse.
And you do not seem to know how to be silent! The power of the cube is mine to control. You were a fool to come here. You have no one to blame but yourself!
Please, no human can hold such power.
You're wrong! One can.
I knew you couldn't get along without me.
I have upgraded my customer service software package.
Are you ready to focus your chi? Do you have need of my assistance?
Heads up, people. This is Nick Fury, Director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I've called you here because we have a bit of a situation. As we speak, the supervillain prison known as the Ram is under attack by agents of Hydra. Several prisoners have already escaped their cells. Level 7 threats. Like Green Goblin. Sabretooth. Living Laser. Dr. Octopus. Some have even escaped the island. S.H.I.E.L.D. has agents on site, but we need your help. Get to the raft and do what you can. Good luck.
Okay, now that's impressive. Hard to believe I can still get better. Wonder who left this lying around. Gotta keep the competition guessing. Set him up. Let's do it again.
Let's make this quick.
Thank you.
taking a beating here!
The raft assault was a spectacular success, if I do say so myself. Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
And the list?
Yes, the entire list. But I can't help but wonder, Dr. Octopus, MODOK, Wizard, what does Dr. Doom gain from their freedom?
And with this, we end our transaction.
This is it?
This technology exploits a flaw in Tony Stark's security system.
Well then, hail Hydra.
Be gone.